Today we're going to be doing what is called a one-arm row Tabata. For Tabata, you do 20 seconds on and 10 seconds off. For our 20-second workout, we're going to be doing the one-arm row. You put one leg on the answer machine, you keep the other leg out to the side, and then leaving one arm down with the same arm on the side as your legs out. Make sure to grab your weight and you pull it up to your chest and then down. Your chest up, and then you repeat. We're going to also do that on the other side. We're going to do four on each leg, and then for our 10-second rest between those, we're going to go into donkey kicks. For a donkey kick, going to keep one leg on the answer machine, put both hands forward, and you're going to kick back with the other leg as high up as you can, and bring your knee in, and then extend it out again, and repeat. So we're going to be doing this for 4 minutes. We're going to start our Tabata now. Make sure you keep your leg up or out and your chest up. Engaging the full range of motion, make sure to bring your arm all the way down and then all the way up. Now we're going to transition into our donkey kicks. Make sure you're in, all the way in, as far out as you can. Now transition back. This is our second. This is a very good workout, not only for the arm that you're moving, but for the arm that's down. Transitioning back into our donkey kicks. You want to make sure to get as many in as you can in the time limit that we have to get the most out of our workout. Breathe in and out. Still doing the same thing, just opposite. All right. This will be our last set of donkey kicks, and then we're going to transition to the other side. Back into this. Remembering to go all the way down and all the way up, keeping that leg out to the side. All right. That was our second one. We have two more. Transitioning into our donkey kicks. We're going to do our last set of arm rows after this. This is our last set of knees for 20 seconds. And watching. Please like and subscribe.